Hi. Oh, good.
Are you all right, ma'am?
I'm sorry. I'm getting forgetful in my old age. I must have...
Don't worry, ma'am. I'll find it for you.
That's very kind of you. I was...
Have you seen a basket around here?
You mean Granny Sophie's basket?
Toby just tossed it onto the roof!
He said he was really strong!
What? I'm sorry. You'll need to...
Thank you. on planting anything recently? See you!
Hi! The people in Portia argue about a lot of things I don't understand. Bye!
I think we might have a commission for you. We're in.
Pinky, what is it?
Now this is enough.
Hello. I'm pretty good at many trades, but... Goodbye.
Another one
And those civil cough.
No more, Builder. Back to work.
Huh?
What is it, bro? Ah! It's you! Well, whatever!
This time we smash you.
Oh, there you are. Sorry, we haven't made as much headway on this case as we would have liked.
It's fine. I found out it was those bandits from before. They ran off after I beat them.
You should probably leave beating criminals to us. That could have been dangerous. But I'm glad to see you're in one piece. I guess we owe Higgins an apology. We did bring him in for questioning several times.
Yikes.
Thanks for the update, though. We'll track those bandits down.
How's it going? Basically, you just run around. You have to do a bunch of quests, a bunch of crafting and survival, run through dungeons.
Remember that haunted cave on Amber Island? I think it's about time we develop it into an attraction. I have prepared some funding for you to go and strengthen the cave system and add in some lights and decorations. We want it to be spooky after all. What do you say? I saved this commission just for you, since you're the one that kicked the bandy rats out of the cave lab. Good, good. Here are the crafting recipes for the light and
The book is the ladder of human progress. You need to read and think.
Granny's basket the other...
See you!
Thank you. can hear the song of the spring.
Hello! That Starlight Island you see out there on the horizon is a boy!
Thank you. Hey! My practice sword is getting worn. I need a new one for my more. Thank you.